All right, the Moose, tell me something good.
Oh, my son did really good go-karting racing this weekend at Richmond go-kart.
He did really good in Richmond go-kart racing.
Yeah, got third place. He's been really, really improving.
What's his name?
Jacoby Thacker.
Jacoby. Well, congratulations, Jacoby. That's great.
All right, thank you.
Now, how long has he been go-kart racing?
Well, he's been go-kart racing for about 2 to 3 weeks.
Oh, really? So he just started recently. How old is he?
He's 5 years old.
Holy cow. Good for him.
Good job, Jacoby. Thanks for sharing.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Bye. Hi, 92 Moose.
Hi.
Hi. Tell me something good.
I have a niece who just got accepted to the University of Tennessee full scholarship.
A full scholarship?
A full scholarship for her tennis.
Oh, my. At the University of Tennessee.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Is that... And it's for tennis?
Tennis
in Tennessee. How awesome is that?
Not spelled the same, John.
No, I know it's not. Wait, hey, what's her name?
Sadie Hammond from Belgrade, Maine.
Sadie, you go, girl. That's great. What do you have? Tell me something good.
My niece is graduating RN school this week.
She is. What school is she going to?
She went to CMMC
School of Nursing. That's great. That's where my daughter graduated from. RN
and
school.
She's going to be working in St. Mary's Hospital as an RN on labor and delivery.
Oh, that's wonderful, getting the job right off the bat. What's her name?
Jamie. She's been working in that area as a CNA, and she's moving up.
Oh, that's terrific.
Well, congratulations to Jamie. Thanks for telling us something good this morning.
Thank you.
You have a great day. Bye. 92 Moose, hi. Tell me something good.
Hi, my name is Deborah Dyer. I purchased a new vehicle this week.
Woo!
Good for you. What'd you get, Deborah?
Thank you.
What'd
you get for a vehicle?
GMC 2011 Sierra.
Oh, nice. So you got a big truck.
Yes.
Awesome. Beautiful. Good for you.
Enjoy it.
Riding around in that, baby.
I'm riding, cruising down the highway right now.
I love it.
Cranking up the Moose on Tell Me Something Good Tuesday.
I'm excited today. My daughter, my 12-year-old, is coming back from Washington, D.C. after leaving last Friday. So I'm very excited.
Oh, my word. Was it like a heritage tour?
She's at Stepping Stones in Augusta.
Oh,
yeah, I've been seeing some pictures from Jennifer. I've been seeing some pictures there. Very cool trip.
Yeah, so I'm very excited today. I've never been that long without her.
Oh, isn't that something?
And she's going to have some great stories for you.
I will.
Absolutely. Thank Tina. Nice talking with you. You have a great day, my dear.
You too. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Yeah, Jennifer Cousins, our buddy from Stepping Stones Montessori School in Chelsea.
Absolutely. Great people there. 92 Moose, tell me something good.
Hey, my son entered an essay contest with his school, and he is one of 3 winners in the state.
Oh, really? Fantastic. No, that's cool.
What's his name?
His name is Brendan, and he's in Richmond Middle School.
Oh, no kidding. Oh, that's great news. Now, what was the essay about?
It was for the Maine Municipal Association, and the essay was entitled, If I Led My Community.
Really?
Yeah, it was great. He did a wonderful job. I'm really proud of him.
Hey, tell me something good.
I'm singing in my aunt's wedding next month.
You're singing?
Yeah.
Really? What are you singing?
Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran.
Oh, beautiful.
Now, what's your name?
Caitlin Coxton.
How old are you, Caitlin?
15.
Good for you.
And who's getting married?
My Aunt Christine and her fiance, Darren Gilbert.
Now, have you sung in public before?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, do you want to do a little bit of it for us now?
Sure.
Okay.
Go ahead.
When your hands don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, when my mouth is so mess at the taste of your love, when his eyes smile from your cheek, oh honey, I will be loving you till we're 17.
That is so wonderful. That is great. They're so lucky to have you be doing that. That just makes it real special for everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much for sharing with us. Yep. Hey, you have a great day.
You too.
Tell me something good Tuesday. You got something good to tell us, buddy?
I had back surgery, and I am pain-free.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, my word. Mac, you can relate to that.
Oh, absolutely.
Huh? Good for you.
Well, take care of yourself. You don't want anything to come back. That's for sure.
Nope. Absolutely not.
Good luck, buddy.
Hey, thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, 92 Moose. Tell me something good.
Sure. I'd like to tell you that my son just found out, or my wife and I, he's going to be a big brother, so...
Ooh.
How cool is that?
Awesome. Congrats. Now, what's your name?
My name is Phil.
Phil, and what's your wife's name?
Her name is Mandy.
Well, good luck to you and Mandy, Phil, and congratulations to your little soon-to-be big brother.
Well, thank you.
So you just told your son this?
Actually, we went to a Mother's Day barbecue on Sunday, and we put a number one Big Brother shirt on him. That's how we told her family. And
is that right? That's how you told everybody?
Yeah, nobody put two and two together until we actually said, you know, hey, go ahead and read a shirt.
That's awesome.
That's great. How old is he?
He is 2 and a half.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's wonderful. Oh, well, thank you for sharing. That's exactly what we're looking for. That's fantastic.
All right. Thank you. Have a great day.
You too, buddy. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye.
Tell me something good Tuesday.
My daughter is pregnant.
That's the second new baby news we've received.
Is your daughter's name, is her name Mandy?
No, it's Deidre Joellen Cochran. But not only that, she just graduated from college. She marched on Saturday, and she just made the dean's list. How awesome is that?
Wow, this has been a week of great
news.
And
the baby's name will be Dean.
No,
the baby's name's going to be Brent Aaron Trundy.
All right.
No kidding. Now,
congratulations on many fronts there. That's fantastic.
Now, what'd you say the baby's name's going to be Brent?
It's going to be Brent Aaron Trundy.
Awesome. Well, listen, good luck to her. And what if it's a girl?
They already seen that it's going to be a boy, so you never know.
You never know. Well, they're pretty confident, so we'll see. Let us know, will you?
Awesome, I will.
Have a great day. 626-547-9200.
And Roberta on our Facebook page said she's been back with her best friend in love now for a little over a month, and they're doing awesome.
Oh, that is great news.
And Gail says, I love Tuesdays. It's my day off.
Oh,
see, it can be something as simple as that. Yeah. Tell me something good Tuesday on the Moose Morning Show.
So this is really exciting news for me. Since August 2nd of 2014, I've been working with 6 other families building their homes through the Community Concept Self-Help Housing Program.
Yep.
And we're finally going to start my house on Thursday.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Good for you.
It's very exciting.
That is very exciting.
That's awesome news. I would proclaim that from the mountaintops. There's nothing better than that. Good for you.
Yeah.
Now, who's this?
My name is Harmony.
Well, way to go. Shout That Is Right. And what a beautiful name, Harmony. Appreciate the call and congratulations to you.
That is real awesome. That's fantastic.
92 Moose, tell me something good.
Oh, without a doubt, listening to 92 Moose every day, the one and only.
You just made my day, buddy.
Okay, what do you want?
I don't know. You got any free concert tickets?
See, there's always a catch. Yeah.
No.
This is actually one that somebody just sent us on our Facebook page. And it's a video. It's a Mother's Day video.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't able to see that. Good.
Let me play. Let me play. You got to see this. I'll reshare it here on our Facebook
fan page.
Yeah,
it wasn't playing on my iPad. So.
But this is pretty cool. Okay, this woman has opened up a couple of gifts. This is from Terry Clavitt, by the way, and it's her mom that's opening up this gift, and you have to watch it.
Yeah, we'll try to repost it.
A cheese head! I have a cheese head. I have a cheese head. You wait till I wear that at work.
Packers fan, maybe?
Yeah, Packers fan. She's opening up her cheese head. And she's putting the cheese head on.
I'm a cheese head.
I love that.
Another one?
No, she's opening up an envelope.
I'm a cheese head. Look at me.
Opening the envelope.
You want to pull off the bandage?
What was that?
You are going to see the Green Bay Packers play the Patriots.
Wow.
Gillette Stadium, August 13th.
Are you serious?
50-yard line behind the Packers, row 5.
Wow, there
awesome.
You go.
That is cool.
We'll reshare that. You'll have to check that out.
Wearing her cheese head.
Wearing her cheese
Absolutely.